You sit there.
A ghost swamp. Yeah, that was me. I was 7 at the time. I was okay. They fished me out. Hated that place. That island.
I've always loved this place. Our island home. The swamp business is the only true tragedy we've had. During the Second World War, the island was full of American soldiers. Yanks, 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 everywhere. They were stationed here. Then, one night, a poor GI, a strange type, whom I knew, drove his tank straight into the quicksand swamp. Sank without a trace and was never found. The children in the area have always told tales about him. The ghost of the GI pulling them in.
Thank you.
He said he saw the ghost here once, when he was very young. Oh, yes, Rick, the youngest Waddy boy. People never knew how sweet he could be. He'd break into my shop and steal all my things. But I'd always catch him. Those eyes looking up at me, and he'd always, always beg me, please, please don't tell Uncle. He'll kill me if you do. But I'd never tell. I suppose I should have, but I never did. I cared for him. No one else seemed to. I think his mother tried. Those step uncles. I shouldn't say it. But I don't think his home life was. How long have I lived on the island? My father built the main road through the island in 1926. I was four when my mother and I joined him. So, if I was four in 1926, that makes me...
Thanks. Eight. Oh, one, two, three. Whoop, whoop, three. Whoop, whoop. Hey, whoop.
They built epoxy cinema above that stinking swamp. Can you believe that?
How are you?
Good? Great. How are you?
Terrible.
What's the matter?
Those kids over there have been chucking rocks at me all day long.
No.
Look at the filth. I just don't need this. Look, it's all over me.
I bought you
I don't
lunch.
Have to put up with this. Tar, it's not only that. It's these guys over here. Clowns. They're clowns. They just run around all day, chucking things everywhere.
Oh, babe. For me?
You like that, babe, eh?
What the hell is this?
I don't know. I don't know, really.
What is it, babe?
Nothing to worry about. It's just an old hat. All right?
This is made in the USA.
Not long ago. I think I've seen them before.
They're marking down here. Got a name on it?
Amazing, no Ross? And I was thinking of that dumb GI bastard down below.
Thank you.
Yes, I knew that was going on. We on the island all knew. We could have helped that child. We could have.
The place has changed a lot, so I've been told. It stank worse than shit. And it was down there. And it was licking my feet. And it was gripping my legs, and its tongue was all over my feet.
yelling.
Want to hear a spooky story? First, a tour. Charville was once a great Western town, and people on vast cattle and sheep stations. Land sold for 1 cent an acre. Now it's got up to $2 an acre. Old cubicles, antiques. Old typewriters, old lamps, old telephones. Mr. Hobson. A train driver used to live here alone, a well-known chap in these parts, but strange, he never spoke. He was the main driver in this region for 50 years. Then one day, while in his 80s, he went missing. There was a search party up and down the river here. Something had happened in his past. Something haunted him. Bedevil he was. He couldn't live with it anymore. They found him hanging from that. Chew, chew, chew. They hear him. They can't see him. Wait, there is someone, an old alcoholic called Mickey. Go and see him. He knows the train story. He might be in the hose by now, but he can yarn old Mickey.
I have a friend. Visits me here at night. She's a ghost. But I call her a spirit. Who is she? I don't want to tell who it is. Well, it's not the little girl. The little... These spirits. Perhaps they do try to tell us something. I try to work it out. I believe in these things. I also believe in the hovercrafts. I mean the UFOs. They've been in our family for years.
Nothing. Ah, those kids.
Where?
There.
When we lived out here, strange things would happen. Sometimes we'd see these things in the sky. Our old people would call them min min lights. Those old Murray people, they never knew what they were, and neither did we. They just used to come. The Min Min lights, they just used to come. Then there was this little girl who had like this. But first, let me tell you about my husband. Once, when he was coming home from a hunt,
Geez, Jack, you finished early.
Not a worry, Kaz. Plenty of time.
Stompy.
Great job, Jack. Now fix it.
Yep, brother. I'm just about to do it now. It's getting a bit late. Did you hear that?
What?
No. Here.
can do that. Get.
That'll keep the heat in, Marty. Oh, well. You can see the girls and I have been busy. This is a wild pig being cooked underground. We've already marinated it overnight in juniper berries, wine, and fresh herbs. Herbs of this area. We've stuffed the pig with bush onions, and we'll serve it with sweet potatoes and yam. But while we're waiting on it, we've got the entree happening. This is a yabby. It's very much like a freshwater prawn or shrimp. The flavour, though, is a lot stronger. We're tossing them around here in some canola oil, a pinch of chilli and garlic.
Yeah, come on, time, ya. Time, ya.
Oh, sorry. Of course, time. She's telling them that she can't cook it now, but we'll take it home and she'll make it into a snake tureen, served with our walnut vinaigrette. Just a common hollandaise, actually.
Okay.
You don't have to carry on, bloody Queen Victoria of bush cuisine.
What this is? Ah, carton of beer. Oh, baby.
Darling.
Oh, baby.
Baby, baby. Oh, come on, baby.
We got you.
Todd, for the last time, go to bed.
The firecrackers off Ronnie because he's a very dangerous boy.
Oh, is he just?
With those crackers. Give me them. Give me it. What are you doing? Give me that light. Put it up. Put that lighter up. Oh, Jesus!
That's right. You bet on that horse.
No, I didn't.
I know that horse came home. That woman is a horse. Where's my money?
See it. It was said somebody haunted him. Bedevil he was.
She was killed on the tracks by that train driver. Blind. She was blind. Her and her family used to live in this house before we moved in. Man, she used to drive me crazy when she'd come. She's here! She's here!
Thank you.
Welcome to what will be Dimitri's Casino Marina.
It's still here! What's
in a
delay?
Moment, I speak.
Hey, why is it
coming
still
down?
Tell me.
Believe me, guys, it is coming down.
Sure, sure, sure.
Athens wasn't built in a day, eh, Georgie? Guys, friends of my son is back.
Ma?
What is there?
Why did she blow the smoke?
Who smoke? Ah. Imelda.
Why is Imelda always sad?
No, Bedimo. It's not for you to know. Well, perhaps you could know. Let me tell you about Imelda. You know she's not from around here. She's from the Torres Strait Islands. Her people are still quite traditional in their ways, especially concerning things like marriage. Imelda had a son. Beba. He was her only child. She was never the same after he died.
It's just a bit of a
logjam. Doesn't matter.
The...
We trusted you to do it.
The alderman that I made the donation
doesn't
to.
Doesn't matter.
Well, he just forgot. You know what council is like, George? Look, the alderman has let me down.
No,
we did
no,
the
no,
catering
no, no, no.
for his daughter's 21st.
It delays him.
We'll get the development application approved and then the building application will be approved and this will be ruined. Mate, there will
it's
be nothing
delay.
Here.
It's a big delay.
What was that?
Who was that?
Well, that's a nice one. Is that the latest model of that?
Call you back. I asked you if you still had anyone living there, Dimitri.
I can
what,
see.
What's hey, this, you Dimitri?
Would... 24 hours and they're out of here. 24 hours tops.
You had trouble here a while back. Yeah, I remember. It was in the paper. See, look.
What trouble?
Guys, I can explain the whole situation.
No shit, Dimitri. Let's go.
Okay. there were these two kids from up north, from the islands, I think. Bevel was this islander dude, and Minnie, this hippie chick. But, guys, we're going 12 years back. These kids, they were in a bad way. They needed work, so I put them on.
Oh, you are so nice, Dimitri.
Nice. I'm nice.
Yeah, he's a real nice bastard.
It was about marriage. The whole clan were down on them. They had to get the hell out. And then the mother, Imelda, came looking for them. Found them down here. Jeez, what a fuss she caused.
I want to see the contract, Dimitri.
And then, after Imelda moved in with them, that's when things got really strange.
Dimitri, we're not interested in your story now because you always are very
back? Shit, I would have only been 2 years old.
Don't swear. Yes, you were only a baby.
Give me the rest tomorrow.
Well, they weren't happy. Minnie would act crazy and get him all worked up. Then you'd hear them start.
But why were they like that, Ma?
Imelda knows. That's why she's so sad.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, 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 ah. Get up! Jesus!
Oh, I'm just going to see this guy.
How are you? How's your beautiful Wula? I hear you kids are doing well at high school, Dimitri.
Don't know him. Never seen him before
Dimitri,
in my life.
Dimitri, my man. I want to thank you for looking after my auntie. She'll never want to leave this place. And it's because of you. You're so kind. I love you, swamp people. Do you hear me? Auntie Imelda!
It's all part of a traditional squatter's farewell ceremony. Tomorrow, guys. Tomorrow's the day, eh? Yes, sir. You owe me rent.
Oh,
alone. If you'd only listen to me. If you'd only listen to me. No. I'm not having an affair with Trotsky. I know you think I am. But I'm not. What about you? Who are you seeing? Don't deny it. I've seen you with her. What number is she?
Boy, it's okay, you know, because I used to have a boy, a son, Beba, Nimi Kamayar Sik, Nisenakai, Nino Akanalo Maika. Nino akana kawa mai ginga, nino akana ulai maya lagia, nai gai pude magare. Beba, nimi kamayar si, nisenakai nino akana lo mai. Number is she? I know. I seen you watching me, boy.
If you'd only listen to me.
We didn't know what to do about all the bloody fighting with Beba and Minnie. Your father was going to sack them the next day.
Hey,
Watch it. Watch it. You'll be right. You'll be right. Come on. Let's go.
Έλα, παιδί μου. Τι να κάνω.
Thank you. I'll just go and check that noise out.
Yes, that's a good idea, darling.
Shh, you'll wake the bloody kid.
The bloody kid's 14, darling.
I know he's bloody 14. I know that.
Dimitri! Dimitri!
Konos.
It's